going forward, Kwanyumba 4 community located in Yeji, the Blue East District, will not be receiving services from Matthias Catholic Hospital. These services are non-emergency services and mortuary services. This has come about because of an incident that took place on Friday, the 7th of August 2020. There was an issue concerning a body that was brought in here dead. We actually spoke to their family so that they would allow the process and the due process and then the protocols of COVID to be followed. But they insisted that they wouldn't agree, and then all of a sudden we noticed at 4 p.m. on Friday a mob, the youth came around the hospital, broke into the mortuary, beat the security man on duty, went to the mortuary, and then took the body. And this is not the first time, this is not the second time, this is the third time that this happened. Last year it happened, and IGP was here to assure us that they would make sure that these things will not happen again. Yet it has happened again. And so we are pleading with the police, we are pleading with Ananem to come up with a lasting solution to this problem so that it doesn't happen again. Otherwise, the hospital, we are living in fear. We don't know when the mob will come in and then they will vandalize the hospital.